Scotty James, I'm 23 years old and I'm from Australia. The Olympics is a special event for me, I think particularly because snowboarding is a very individual sport, but you know, once every 4 years I really get the opportunity to fly my flag a little bit more than I do. In 2010, when I was 15, I'd been working for years and years to make it there, and I remember standing up the top and looking down the bottom and seeing my family in the grandstands cheering my name, and I had one more run to go to land, and that's one of the really, really cool memories for me to dwell on. Just excited for the journey. It's going to be an awesome year and very competitive. You know, I think everyone's been working pretty hard and it's going to make it exciting week to week. So yeah, just looking forward to being a part of it. And you know, ideally I'd love to be on top every time, but I think the most important thing is to just enjoy the ride and take in all the experiences and yeah, just keep grinding and enjoying it. A couple of sports I love to watch is skeleton, because they're just crazy. That just blows my mind. And you know, I really enjoy watching the downhill, men's downhill. They are real athletes and they're very strong guys, and I always love seeing all that hard work come into play when they're going fast down the mountain. So there's so many young snowboarders now. It's a young demographic of individuals that do snowboard, do halfpipe and slopestyle, so I would not be surprised if there's a young gun coming out, and will surprise the world.